I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to fix an incorrect metadata match in Plex. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to plex.tv, and then sign into your Plex account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Navigate to the specific item in your Plex library that you want to change the metadata for, and then hold your cursor over that item. In this example, I want to change the metadata for the movie The Abyss. Step 3. Click the vertical ellipses in the corner of that item. A menu opens. Step 4. Click Fix Match in this list. The associated window opens. Step 5. Click Search Options at the top of this window. You'll see fields you can use to search for the specific item. Step 6. Enter the title, year, and language associated with the item you want to search for, and then click Search. You'll see a list of detected results. Step 7. Scroll through this list until you find the item you want to match your content to, and then click that item. The metadata for your Plex item will be updated immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.